push to make Oakland the first city in the country to offer drug users a safe place to shoot up under medical supervision. Kristen Ayers with a story you'll only see on KPIX 5.
6 p.m. on a Thursday night, and people are lining up at a mobile RV in deep East Oakland, syringes in hand.
You want to see the doctor?
No. This is one of three needle exchange sites in Oakland. Savannah O'Neill with the HIV Education Prevention Project of Alameda County says the program is critical. It has successfully reduced HIV and Hep C infections among drug users, but she says it's not enough.
Right now we're saying, here's some clean needles, okay, go do it somewhere dirty where you don't have access to water, like, sorry, good luck.
O'Neill and other advocates want to take syringe exchanges a step further, not just providing clean needles to drug users, but also giving them a place to inject drugs under supervision.
It's just the best practices for people to consume what they're going to consume anyway.
At a syringe exchange last weekend, Bronze Courtney and other staff showed clients this, a futuristic-looking pop-up tent designed as a safe injection site. Inside, a sterile area and a so-called chill room where users can be monitored after injection by a medical professional. As controversial as it sounds, there are 90 supervised injection sites all over the world.
But we know that in cities where they exist, overdose rates go down, infections go down, public injection goes down, less people are injecting on the street, there's less needles on the street.
According to O'Neill, studies show the sites do not increase drug use, but that doesn't mean getting a supervised injection site in Oakland will be easy. Courtney and O'Neill hope Alameda County's willingness to fund these packs.
So it's this vial and syringes?
Antidotes for people who have overdosed is a sign that public officials are paying attention to the benefits of harm reduction, and down the line might consider putting a supervised injection room in their offices in East Oakland.
I could see it possibly happening in the next 5 years.
Kristen Ayers, KPIX 5.
Turns out Seattle and San Francisco have also talked about establishing safe injection sites, but right now the only one in North America is in Vancouver.